You know, in our videos and in this video, we're just going to be reacting to this.
Hello, everybody. My name is Markiplier, and welcome back to the Try Not to Laugh Challenge. It is time, once again, Markiplier, to test our hilarious constitution against this ensemble of hand-picked funny videos from all across the internet. Can you survive the challenge? Well, there's only one way to find out. Oh, and any of my fans in New Zealand or Australia that want to see me in person, please go to tour.markiplier.com or click the link in the description below to see if we're going to be coming to a city near you. All right, let's do this. Go!
That is not effective.
Go away!
To your kayak
no,
and
get away from the kayak! Get away from that kayak! Come here! Come on! Stop it, Bear! Stop it! Bear! 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 You're breaking it! You're breaking my kayak!
Could.
Why are you doing that? Why are you
so
breaking
can't
my
escape.
Kayak? Why are you breaking my
so I can't escape. That you do if your kayak breaks is that you swim. Simple answer. And also, the reason we built destroying your kayak is so you can't escape. Canoe.
Alright, let's let's check the patch notes for The Sims 3. The Grim Reaper will no longer be prevented from reaping souls due to band affiliation. Fixed a tuning issue so that Sims now vomit at acceptable levels. It is no longer possible to try for baby.
What's the acceptable levels?
Become enemies with child wish no longer appears. Sims who are on fire will no longer be forced to attend graduation before they can put themselves out. Pregnant Sims can no longer brawl. Baby Sims will no longer become stuck on a Sim's hand while driving a car. Sims will no longer receive a wish to skinny dip with mummies. A meteor can hit a building, which case everyone will run out before the collision. Those who do not exit the building will die. Sims automatically leave if a meteor is approaching, unless it is a school in which children are not allowed to leave and always die.
Guys, that's gonna be the end of this video, and